A change of plans in San Francisco. The slow street setup in the Mission District is coming down. This was a barrier. You see it there, those yellow markings, to help with traffic control. But one of the complaints was that it wasn't just a physical barrier, but a psychological barrier. Here's NBC Bay Area's Christy Smith.
It's not good for the neighborhood.
At 24th and Shotwell, people see a lot from George's Market and aren't happy with the plastic barriers in the median that went up a few weeks ago.
A lot of people sometimes you come and never hear, and you have in a stop sign and you look at the yellow one and he go and never hears a stop. That's a problem for the neighborhood.
While some neighbors told us the barriers do help them feel safer walking, we're told some drivers just go around. The barriers were added to address concerns about drivers using Shotwell, which is a slow street, as a cut-through. They also prompted an online petition by the Calle 24 Latino Cultural District.
That put just a shockwave through our community because 24th Street, and everybody knows that that's where Carnival takes place, Cinco de Mayo, the Cesar Chavez Day Parade, the Dia de los Muertos annual procession, the San Francisco Lowrider Council's cruises.
The petition noted the community was disproportionately affected by the pandemic and the barricade could hurt recovery. It also said the barrier isn't just physical, but a psychological one that triggered the trauma of displacement.
The Mission District has been ground zero for gentrification.
SFMTA says they'll be removing the barriers to enable community events, but they added there was 5 months of community outreach and 85% of people did support making changes. In San Francisco, Christy Smith, NBC Bay Area News.